this thing. So what brings you out tonight?
Man, I am here celebrating all this black excellence we have here and honoring Steve Harvey and all the other amazing, amazing people that we have here tonight.
Yes. Yeah. So merge, it's all about merging faith, entertainment, and you know we work in entertainment. You work on one of the coolest shows right now, Greenleaf, which is all about faith and religion.
Yes. Yes.
Have you, being an actress, have you ever had that moment where your religion has conflicted with your job? We've ever had, like, what did you do to get through that?
Absolutely. You know what? Being here in LA and being in the entertainment industry gets really tricky when it comes to your spirituality. And that's always been a tug of war. I feel spiritual warfare all the time. If you don't know what that is, do some research. Get in the Word so you know what spiritual warfare is, because when you don't know and you're not aware, it can get really scary sometimes, and it can be easy to fall into temptation, fall into traps, and fall into just on the wrong path, you know? And so the power of prayer is very, very, very important.
Yeah.
And just staying rooted in your spirit, you know, and in your beliefs, because it can get a little tricky out here. But you just gotta stay strong, know what you believe in, and watch how the Lord works for you in your life.
Amen. I was gonna say, what advice would you give to the young people and the older people who wanna get into this industry? And we know how it is in Hollywood,
yeah.
But they love God and they have their faith. What advice would you give them to hold on? Because a lot of times, even like last night's episode, sometimes you go those moments where you're like, do I believe? Why is this happening
to
me?
Absolutely, yeah, yeah. You know, I think that it's important to keep your family and friends, like the people that really, really love you and support you, keep that. Stay as close to your family as possible. I know I grew up in a Christian household, so it's very easy for me to call a brother or my grandmother or my mom and talk to them and be like, look, I feel like my spirit is being tugged. You know, make sure that you keep friends that have the same spiritual beliefs as you, so you guys can keep each other strong. And man, you just gotta have faith. Like, that's it. Like, that's the definition of it, though. Like, really,
yeah,
believing in something and holding on to something that you can't necessarily see or feel or touch. And that's what it's about. So you have to just stay strong on that and know that, you know, you gotta pray and listen to God speak to you.
Yes. That's well, listening to God speak to you. Now, last week I wasn't on the show, but I heard you told my panel that nothing was gonna happen between you and Jacob. And then last night, you and Jacob had a little kiss. Well, your character, of course.
Yes, Tasha and Jacob kissed last night.
Yes, you guys did.
On Greenleaf. But let me just, there's a disclaimer.
What's the disclaimer?
They're both really lonely, okay? They need each other. They're both really going through a really difficult time. I think they're both feeling abandoned in a way. I think Tasha feels abandoned because her husband is not with her. I think Jacob feels abandoned because his daughter is gone and his wife isn't there the way he needs her to be there. She's too busy. She's this, so she's that. So I think we're both missing something, and we really, I'm saying we.
It's we.
They've really just formed this really strong bond and friendship with each other. And it just, you know, they got caught in the moment.
They got caught in the moment.
Tasha,
we love you.
Thank you
so much, and have a good time inside.
Thank you.